Prayer for Maundy Thursday by Betty Govenden, based on the Gospel according to St. John, chapter 13, verse 1 to 17. Let us pray. Blessed Jesus, our true and humble King, you revealed your infinite love and humility when you knelt down and washed your disciples' feet. Help us to imitate your supreme example and serve one another in the bond of peace and love. For you live and reign in the unity of the Holy Trinity, one God in glory everlasting. Amen.